just realized that I think my sound was off all this time. Jesus, I think it was. You missed some good speeches there. Gotta pay attention to that kind of stuff. I took a break to make some coffee, and when I came back, I guess I forgot to turn the inputs back on. Or outputs, however you look at it. This is a pretty cool one, especially the ending is kind of nifty when you come back out here. I don't want to ruin it for you. Wow, what the hell is that drink? Well, people have some cool stuff. That is so embarrassing. Recording like an hour with no voice. Well, actually, no. Probably more like 40. I might as well say fucking thing like this. Since the brain. You know what? You could tell me in the chat if my audio was off all this time. That'd be great. Frustrating, but great. What map, right? So, if all this guy here, obviously he seems to at least think he knows where he's going.
Target.
shot him down. Featherfall? Not so much. Special kind of group is that. Remember, that's what you did. Actually, this is gonna be kinda cool. I'm gonna blow this stuff up. Oh my god. Just said he doesn't know what the fuck he's doing.
Is it ready yet?
Even if you're about to leave, just wait a couple minutes. I'm gonna blow all this stuff up.
Loktar, friend, what is it you wish? Loktar, friend, what is it you wish? Very well then, let's go.
Scroll. One of the cooler characters, and no, I wouldn't say cooler. One of the more interesting characters in the Warcraft lore. Maybe not even interesting, but meaningful. Kind of a neat dungeon. I think a lot of people don't like this kind of stuff, but I do. It has a little story that plays out throughout it, you know, as opposed to just going into one and entering one and going through it, killing everything that stands or moves.
A rider approaches.
There's a definite story from end to finish in this one. It's very cool.
Thrall, you didn't really think you would escape, did you? You and your allies shall answer to Blackmoor after I've had my fun.
Something should happen now. Thanks. Time now. Okay, this is way too disco. I need to change the pad. Right. Spelling Nazis everywhere. Jesus. get to talk to the NPC. That's gonna set that I'm the guy that knows the most about this weapon. And I am pretty clueless. Oh my god, did we not talk to him?
Loktar, friend. What is it you wish?
Very well. Terran Mill lies just west of here. Since time is of the essence.
Let's ride!
This also has a cool encounter in the Terran Mill village. This instance, let's say, doesn't get enough credit. It's pretty nicely done. It takes place in the open world where you play, and it just gives you an impression like you're really doing something in the world that you're in. Damn it, I remember him joining us somewhere here. Here? I don't want to be an asshole to new people. Through this entire mill. What am I missing here? I pretty much remember that something was happening with a guy in that everybody was apparently counting on me to know exactly what's going on. Yeah. Shit, I'm just gonna wait here. I think we just went the wrong way and didn't trigger. It's weird that this wouldn't be marked anywhere. We have to go further, no? Easy talk. Where are they? Fuck, were we supposed to escort him? Run with him? Yes. Oh man, dumbasses. No, dumbass. Namely me. Fuck. See, I knew we were going this way. That fluorescent was driving me nuts. So that's funny, that's kind of a bad design, or not foolproof design, if you will. NPC says, okay, well, we're leaving. Let's go. You go.
You have forced my hand.
Not knowing that you have to sit there and babysit him. No, he doesn't even say let's go. He just says, we'll meet in Torin. Mill or hill or whatever.
Loktar, friend. What is it you wish?
I don't have a target.
Special offense for a spell. Tentacles. Gun. Okay, well, I hope you're still awake. After all that nonsense. This is actually pretty nifty. That's the only reason why I didn't quit yet. Because this other person obviously wasn't here yet either and haven't seen. Did not see this part yet. This encounter here is pretty cool. I'm just gonna go here first and stuff.
Target.
Loktar, friend. What is it you wish?
How are you? See you later.
Roar. Come outside and face your fate.
Who or what was that?
Aretha's life hangs in the balance. Surely you care for
No!
Her. Surely you wish to save her.
To accomplish this with a bit of subtlety, but I suppose direct confrontation was inevitable. Your future thrall must not come to pass, and so you and your troublesome friends must die.
That spell isn't ready yet.
Your fucking loot. Well, not tonight. Is gone. They're almost done this dungeon here. I'll be out in a second and I'll queue for a new one, but it does take, actually it took a minute I think to get into this one. So I'm leveling the toon to level cap in World of Warcraft after going back to it, after not playing for a number of years. Interesting experience.
Good day to you.
Okay. Do we hand anything in? No, I don't think so. We're all good. Okay, let's go.
Goodbye.
Okay. So let's queue up for just any random. Oh, random Burning Crusade dungeon. Average, what does it say? Average is 6 minutes wait time. So what I'm doing here is I'm going to, where was I gonna go? Yeah, just send in that quest on my way. I wanna look for new pets. See if there's anything interesting animals in this. I don't remember ever being in this map, to be honest. That looks like a horde building right there. What I already could use is some kind of a wolf. No, I haven't been playing for so many years, things probably changed a dozen times over. But at least back then, wolves were probably the best DPS pets. Or cats. So how's it going? Let me know if you can hear me fine, if the voice is good. It's shitty, I know that much. I'm just using a standard... okay, what is this? Ring of Trials. I kinda don't want to bring Trials, that's actually PvP. Bad. Okay, we're just under 2 minutes. The average wait time went down to 5. So we should be in a new dungeon in a moment. I'm gonna have to go off the beaten path to actually find them. Whoa. That's that's nice. That was like 3 minutes 10 seconds or so wait time. Okay, we'll get to hang this up.
Peace, friend. Farewell.
Nice to meet it. That was barely any XP, but yeah. So we uncovered this flight point there. I might as well, go all the way down south and have this and whatever that is. DPS, I mean... Times sure changed. Back in the day, DPS would never fucking reject a queue. Because it was so hard to get into a dungeon as a DPS. You would always wait for tanks and healers, never for DPS. And then that start. Mana tombs. This is a nice one. Visually, anyway, it's cool. The NPC design, the mob design is pretty cool, this one as well. These mana powered mummy characters are pretty cool.
I need to target something first.
This tank does a pretty reasonable job at rounding everything up. Is he gonna clear everything? Nice. Even when I'm grinding, I really like doing all clears in dungeons. It just bugs me when I lose stuff.
I don't have a talk.
Even if it's not the most optimal way to go. Before I finish. Also, he's gonna clear out every single room.
I don't have a target.
Good group. I'm gonna finish this in real time. Hopefully, right after this is done, we can queue up with the same group for the new ninja. So far, I'm enjoying immensely here. After going back,
that spell isn't ready yet.
So I think what I'm gonna try to do is
I need a target.
Level this guy 200. Do whatever it is that I'll be doing, and prepare for Legion. Looks like a pretty game-changing.
I can't cast that yet. That's still recharge.
I don't have a talk. Games of Hearthstone too, but out here before I get to 70, which was my goal. I don't think I'll get to 70, but that was the plan. 66. Who knows? All depends on how quickly I can get into groups, I guess. And dungeons.
I need to target something first. I need a target.
I shouldn't have that aspect of the pact, cheetah. At least I don't think so. I mean, when you get hit, you slow down by 70%, which should be off.
I need to target something first.
Yep. It's a big noob. Mistake. I make plenty of.
I can't cast that yet.
So I can mine this guy. Oh, come on. Really? There's somebody there who's not gonna click. Grenade something? A bunch of bumps.
Target something first.
I wish I knew if you're a new person to
WoW. I
don't
have a talk.
So if you're a new person to WoW, I should just shut up, turn up the sound and music, and let you enjoy this game. Although, I don't even know if there's any people that are new to WoW. fairly popular game, in case you haven't noticed.
I need a target! I don't have a target!
Since I said that, you're probably a veteran.
I need to target something first. That's still recharging. That spell isn't ready yet. I need a target. I don't have a target.
I'm going right through this stuff. I can't even shoot fast enough for some of this stuff. That's final chamber. God, this was so hard when it first came out. It was so easy to light, especially here, because these guys on the right here would pull.
What is this? You must forgive me. I was not expecting
that. Can't cast that.
Now everybody's wearing heirloom gear.
I need to target something first.
Somewhat preoccupied.
That spell isn't ready yet.
But no matter. As I am a gracious host, I will claim to.
I'm guessing they turned this down. Oh, I'm gonna get this. Come on.
I need a target. I don't have a target.
That's pretty cool.
I have longed for a good adventure.
I'd love to see the concept drawings for this.
I have such fascinating things to show you. Okay, we can leave. Now we queue up for another one, and we should be getting it on in like 3 minutes. And I was going south. Looking for pets, so one thing to hand in that. The blacksmith, just so I can make myself a kick-ass weapon. That's the point. One like that, that's like see-through, what do you call those? Spirit version, whatever. I have that one on my old account. Okay, let's see. Oops, we're going this way. Wait time is only 3 minutes for a dungeon now. I gotta figure out what to do with these battle pants too. My priority right now is definitely cool.
level cap. That's pretty much all I care about right now. Terrakar Forest. Okay, there's going to be some nifty. I don't like these lizard things. What? I mean, the quest here, but it's hostile. I should be doing any quests since I'm really leveling them. Dungeons.
I need to target something first.
This place has really cool moths. I think it's this one. I'll get one of those.
To target something first.
Yeah. interesting trinket.
How dare you come here?
There's no turning back now.
I need a target. That's silver charging. I need to target something first. That spell isn't ready yet.
Your mind be clouded.
That's silver charging.
Rise, my fallen brothers. Take hold.
Yet.
remember correctly, there's a bunch of, well, two or three interesting points in here. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna forget all the quests, and we're gonna run off to where the flight point is. Which is a point right across the map. Possible, let's see. Got a ways to go. Stable.
Loktar.
Okay, what am I gonna leave here?
Spider.
Meat. was not Heim. But it won't happen. Okay, if we wait up to 15 minutes and dungeon doesn't pop, then we are done for today. Timber war Okay, now we're gonna get a flight point in here. What the? Oh shit. Oh shit.
What can I help you with?
So some junk real quick. Not that. Oops.
your blades never dull.
I'll take all the crafting agents. And fill this up.
What do you
last dungeon, unless this group will be good and they'll recue afterwards for another one. I'm going with them. Three-hour stream so far.
For the Horde, Loktar. Go forth to victory.
Does that mean that I can fly on my flying mounts here? For example. Oh wow, beautiful. About 13 minutes. Once we're up to 15. I'm gonna get a flight point in here. We are ending for today. Those were some weird, interesting, but almost tame. Try and use one of these guys. But do this. Wow, I think I got these. People canceling shit. What was there?
target. target something first. I need a target.
Trinkets! Yes! Pretty trinkets!
you for any more dungeons. We did, well, it's 3 hours and 25 minute stream so far. This doesn't include headers and stuff, plus of course I played for over an hour before. I played for an hour or two before I started streaming. So overall this is a fairly long stream for me. The exciting part is we had some visitors today. No chat happening, but
Anaria Shola. Farewell.
O, hej wody. Jak leci? A skąd to w ogóle wiesz, że po polsku mówię? Ach, napisałem coś w tej to. Nie, chyba nie. Chcę, ja to zaraz się zmywam stąd. Ja. 5 godzin streamowałem. Znaczy 5,5 gram, 3,5 streamowałem. Właśnie ze znajomymi postanowiliśmy spróbować Warcraft znowu. Po wielu latach niegrania. I muszę przyznać, że jest dosyć fajowy. Wbrew temu, co większość osób myśli o nim, jest ok. Ale zaspadnę po prostu, więc muszę lecieć. Pytania? Coś? Masz pytania albo komentarze, daj mi znać. No, ale ja. Dobra, to lecę. Dzięki, że wpadłeś. Ale niestety u mnie tutaj już jest trzecie rano, niedługo rano. Więc muszę lecieć. Dobra.